The Disaster Management Center has reported that heavy rainfall in Adler is causing earth embankments to collapse onto the Karadagolla road. Since the 26th of April, the risk of landslides has escalated in this region due to persistent rain. This is how landslides have affected Karadagolla. The Badhura District Disaster Management Centre has reported a severe threat to people's lives due to a landslide affecting an area of nearly 15 acres. In response, the National Building Research Organisation has advised 15 families residing in the area to evacuate immediately.
මහාගල් ගස් පෙරලෙනවා විශාල ගස් පෙරලලා තියෙනවා අපිට ඕන මේක කිසිම කෙනෙකුට හානියක් නොවෙන්න රජයේ මැදිහත් වීමකින් හරි මේ වෙලා මේ මිනිස්සුන්ගේ ජීවිත බේරලා මේ වෙන හානිය අවම කරලා දෙන්න කියලා තමයි ඉල්ලන්නේ
According to the Badhura District Secretary, ongoing explorations aim to identify long-term solutions by compiling the necessary technical work for addressing the underground water issue.
In the event of heavy rainfall, landslide activity will increase, while also increasing the risk of landslides and rockfalls on this road. Therefore, we urge drivers and travelers using the Allavallavai road to exercise extreme caution during the rainy season. If you choose to use alternative routes, you will receive enhanced security for your journey and safety. Should the rain conditions intensify, the roads may be temporarily closed. We will provide updates on this situation at very short notice. We kindly ask the public to stay informed and alert.
The duty engineer at the Polgola Mahavali Dam said that 4,201 cubic feet of water is being released per second to the Victoria Reservoir from two sluice gates due to heavy rains experienced in the catchment areas in the upper Mahavali zone. Last night, authorities decided to open 8 sluice gates of the Rajanganiya Reservoir. Approximately 9,600 cubic feet of water is being released per second to the Kalawaya.